Over the next few short videos, we're going to unpack an algorithm that will tell you what day of the week any calendar date would fall on. And this algorithm can be done all mentally. So with a little bit of practice, you can take any date in history or in the future and say what day of the week it would fall on. So in this first video, we're just going to give a broad overview of the algorithm. And in the later videos, we'll go through all the details of the algorithm and how to account for leap years and things like that. So for example, let's say you had the day June 22nd, 1940, and you wanted to know what day of the week that fell on. Well, basically the algorithm works like this. There's gonna be codes for the month, the day, and the year. So you'll have three different codes that you'll determine mentally. And you can combine these codes to tell you what day of the week it was on. So I'm not gonna show you any of the details in this video, those will come later, but just to show you how the end result would look, the month code for June turns out to be the number 3, the day code for the 22nd is the number 1, and the most difficult of the three to determine is the year code, which for 1940 is the number 2. And we'll explain in our videos how you get the month code, how you get the day codes, and how you get the year codes. But once you have these three, then you add them up. 3 + 1 + 2 gives you 6. And that 6 is going to correspond to a day of the week. Sunday is going to be a 0. Monday is going to be a 1. Tuesday's a 2, Wednesday's a 3, Thursday's a 4, Friday's a 5, and Saturday is a 6. So when you get a 6 for your sum, like we did here, what that means is that June 22nd, 1940 was on a Saturday. You can check me on this. Either you can Google the date and say, you know, ask what day of the week it was, or you can use Siri if you have an iPhone, and it'll tell you or confirm that this really was a Saturday. So we hope you'll stick with us through the algorithm and all the details, and you'll very easily be able to tell what day of the week any calendar date was on with a little bit of practice.